Seven here.
Michael from brokeNCYDE, and we have a great tour prank story for you. It was pretty fucking cool. We were on tour with some homies a few years back, and we tied a trash can and cans to their back, but besides that, we put a bunch of really buff, fiery dudes with their wieners out all over their windows, and it was really great. So they had to pull them off right before the border, and you know, that's how brokeNCYDE rolls.
Woo-woo.